Excellent. The way should be clear. Up and onward. Must keep the primordial realms up here on the top shelf. Getting back to that image of you on the shrine. I'll grant you ambition can be a poisonous motive, but your ambitions are only to help people, not be your own glory, right? Make the world a better, safer place. I think maybe that image of you is symbolic of your desire to walk a righteous path. Valhalla's little signpost.
You are sure accepting Freya's offer is the right thing for me? Or for the realms?
I think we're here to make sure about that. One way or the other. We're up by those statues now. Judges, did you say? Perhaps the higher planes of Valhalla correspond to the deepest reaches of your memory. Hello, me again.
If I must hear it, make yourself anxious. Say what you see in battle.
Aye, aye, asshole. They locked you out. Guess we better poke around the old neighborhood. See what sort of a... acquaintances are looking to reconnect. This one looks easy. If easy is what we're all about. Whose army is that?
No one.
Still a monster, I see. Look at you. Killed the right foe in here. Thank you.
moderate challenge or challenge more Did you need any primitive armed ruffians? I do believe that's all of them. The way up should be clear. Only getting harder as you delay, Kratos. Yes, pick something and let's go. Heading back to the cage, are we? Valhalla is giving you a second chance. Hark! Well, now it's a party. Planning to do this time, Kratos? Wait! No, don't tell me. The suspense is honestly the only thing keeping me awake back here. Here's a rat of Maybe it only counts as a sacrifice. If you give up someone you value, I think we all know that's not me.
Why is he?
Cyclops. You'll never guess their weak spot. Weapon. Are they confused? Let's see what brilliant moves we thought of. Kratos? Surely you're not supposed to. You know what? Never mind. I'd like to see this.
Oh, where are we now? Tyr!
The invitation was yours.
I would have signed it, but it was important you come here for your own reasons.
Then you're not an illusion.
You're in the flesh, old friend.
What do you want?
I know what you're wrestling with, Spartan. I understand it better than you realize. The shame. The doubt. The question. I could find no answer for until I came here, lifetimes ago. Stepped through that door.
What is in there?
Oh, I'm not here to spoil that for you. Only to help you prepare.
Why?
Because I can. Because for us, fighting occupies the body, while our minds work out the rest. Because you're not ready. Yet.
Show me.
Johnny, why exactly are you attacking us?
Consider it a kind of trial by combat, Mimir. When Kratos can get the better of me, we'll know his mind is done with. A man at war with himself places a deficit upon his focus. He is impatient, emotional. Easily surprised. A man at one with himself has a clearer mind, sharper instincts. That man is ready to win. That man is ready to progress. Kratos, I yield.
Good then.
Perhaps you are ready now.
Am I?
Honestly, nobody can truly say that but you.
get you there.
To lean into the alchemy of turning adversity into advantage.
We did more things and more things to do. Check.
I see you made it count in there.
Gunnar.
This boon is yours. Valhalla appreciates every step of your evolution. I hear you like stories. I got one for you.
Go ahead.
I wasn't born with the privilege of some of my sisters in arms. I wasn't bred for greatness. I was just the daughter of some poor innkeeper. Matter of fact, I wasn't even his. He just raised me after somebody left me there. I didn't have much going for me, but I had one thing. I wasn't afraid of anyone. If somebody was asking for a punch in the face, I never thought twice. Brought a heap of trouble on myself that way, it's true. But I sure learned how to fight. Enough for now. I'll pick that up later.
No shame in making things a wee bit easier if you can.
Shield maiden.
For you to become a more total warrior, imagine it.
I'm seeing some wise investments here.
We're all impressed by your progress, General. We've never seen anyone engage Valhalla quite the way you have.
Sigrun.
How fares your journey?
We have uncovered our host. It is Tyr.
Tyr, you say?
Aye. And no projection either.
I never knew his connection to Valhalla was so strong. But then, he goes back further than I do. Fascinating.
Kratos, I'm glad to see you're back inside. It seems Valhalla has arranged something special for you in the throne room. See you again soon, Kratos.
This.
You remember this, Kratos. The memory is vivid. A familiar scene to any that know your legend. A man at the crossroads of a fateful decision.
Aye, you've spoken of this, brother. The pact you made with Ares to stave off the barbarian horde.
The day I sold my soul to a god of war. Why show me this?
Well, if I had to guess, probably to make you feel like the piece of shit you are.
Is he necessary?
He's no part of my design. He's either Valhalla's or yours.
At least he hasn't replaced me again. Not yet, anyway. Seems a real charmer. A memory fragment of your time in Alfheim, then.
Tell me. Who was Kratos of Sparta, the day you made your pledge to Ares?
I was the youngest captain in the Spartan army. I had gained a reputation for my skills in combat, my command on the battlefield, but also my aggression. I was determined to never lose, and until then, never had. My men were loyal, fiercely so.
How many Spartans did you command?
Not enough that day.
How many barbarians?
Thousands.
little boost this time around, maybe.
Got it.
Take your old position. Why not fulfill it yourself? You seem capable.
To the mortals of these realms, I am an ancient myth, long out of mind. The days I could hope to unify these realms are long past. But they see you as the hero of Rebel. You are known, respected. And from what I have seen, you're the most qualified by far. You need only be ready.
Well, this is an unusual little corner of Valhalla, isn't it? Shall we see what else we can find in here? Careful. Who knows what's waiting for you in that mist?
Cover! The wee bastard's about to explode!
Hmph!
off!
I think we're meant to choose one chest or the other. Shall we have a look? Could use some limited time assistance, couldn't we? Ready to move to the next place, brother. Should be clear. Through the burden. Valhalla seems to appreciate that. I'm back! What a thrill! I must say, it's genuinely hard to think of anything stupider than pledging your soul to Ares of all. I mean, any of Zeus's brood are bound to be garbage, present company by no means excluded. But Ares made a real art out of being vicious and depraved. Though, I suppose I can't begrudge you your role model. I see you still use the blades he gave you. Can you really say you regret a decision, and still keep benefiting from the trappings of that decision? I'm not sure, I'm just asking. You ever try to do the math on how many people died as a result of your little collaboration? Like contemplating the grains of sand on a beach, isn't it? Just overwhelming, honestly. Someone left you a party favor. Oh, and it's a symbolic totem of your shame. That's so thoughtful. Ah, now you've done it. You're being judged. And we all know your past actions wouldn't pass muster with anybody. Oh, I meant to ask. How did you like setting yourself on fire? Truly entertaining stuff. Sorry to miss how it ended up. I think maybe you still have some ash on your skin. Am I crazy? Decisions, decisions. Kratos!
I assume you can handle a pack of feral beasts. Start and ascend, or whatever it is. Ah, maximum challenge, maximum reward. Let him club us! Set the link already! Income, right side! Guess you've paid your dues to Valhalla for now. Please, take your sweet, sweet time. overly powerful one. Just guessing.
Yeah.
Good to see you again, Kratos. I brought something else to keep things interesting. You're not the only one with weapons from far-off lands, you know. Ready? Arms up!
Blood for blood, ruin all!
There's the fire! Good, Kratos! Those who have fallen, carry me!
Look out! You are using them to heal!
Why did you do it, Kratos? Why did you pledge yourself to Ares?
I was ambitious. Wrong! I could not accept defeat. I crave power.
Is that all? Are you sure? Nothing more to that story? Nothing else under the surface? I yield, Kratos.
Very well.
I believe you found an understanding within yourself. Shall we see?
Fools. It's not only memories.
Indeed. For what is a memory apart from our perspective on it? You know the evils that came of your path. You know the evils within yourself. Yes, these you dwell on. But it's not that simple, is it?
The Horde's vast, brother. What would have happened if you didn't stop it?
Our lands would have been overrun. Our people killed, violated.
People your army was sworn to protect. An army led by you. Did you not feel a duty to fulfill your purpose? Did you not fear for the safety of your homeland? You saved them.
You would excuse my actions.
Excusing them is not the exercise, Kratos. Only accepting them. Accepting that you acted based on what you knew then, not on what was to come. Your motivation and their consequences are far more complicated than you let yourself believe. I think perhaps you have more to process.
Yes. I have much to think about. I will return.
And I will be waiting.
You're feeling he sent the invitation in the first place?
Yes. His voice echoes in the halls. There's no mistaking it.
So it's Tyr's game you're playing? This is all his idea?
A game